results of that heat. The first runner over there at Conti in first place, Brandon Frederick, Sac City, 87B. Second place, Kyle Hansen, Dennis from 77. Third place, Nick McFarland, 15T, Rockwell City. What happens with that one? Let's make sure we're okay.
Last lap.
Yes.
All right, give him a round of applause. I think we're going to give him that one. He's the winner of that heat.
Jeez.
That's Andrew Trott, 85T, Rockwell City. All right, second place, Ethan Thomas, Glidden, 4X. And third place, Nick Mulcher, Havelock, 97. All right. I think our races are about underway.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to...
guy's got his hood hanging out.
Red
flag.
Results of the pure main are first place, Aaron Porter, Fort Dodge, 14. Austin Porter, Fort Dodge, 14. Second place, Brian Frederick, Sac City, 87B. Third place, Cameron Kloon, Fort Dodge, 15.
crap, I missed it. Winner!
Alright, the winner of that main heat, our front main race. In first place, Levi Frazier, Harcourt, 195. Second place, Keegan Dobbins, Rockwell City, number 3. Third place, Chad Webster, Jefferson, 44. Yeah.